Jameson up behind the net to Jokinen and right back on the front and cleared by the fans up ahead. Here's Sertan just on. He's got the puck going in a breakaway. In on goal, backhander. Hey! Shoots and scores! He beats Cam Ward like a rented mule, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Miro Sertan. The puck free and Corvo's got it. Beautiful little pass by Malkin to Eaton, but he couldn't get it by Cam Ward. Here are the Penguins again, charging ahead, Cap in the zone. Goes to Malkin, backhand shot. Hey! Shouts and scores! Evgeny Malkin on the backhander. Oh, make me a milkshake, Malkin. The Pens have a 2-0 lead. Making changes here as Boucher is on the ice now. He'll leave the puck for Gonchar to Malkin. The right side to Crosby, late on this power play. The left side to Boucher, moves in, wrist shot, score! It's Philippe Boucher in front, scoring off a Ward, and the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. And he is smiling like a butcher's dog, Philippe Boucher. On the near boards, Jokinen trying to play it out, kept in by Letanga, the pass to Crosby. Circling, twirling move, hit by Jokinen and knocked off his skates. The puck flipped behind the net, Kunitz, but in front of Crosby. Hey, Seltzer scores! Sidney Crosby from Chris Kunitz, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, fuck them, Dano. The Penguins get the opening goal. The flip point, Matt Cook's right there, full slapper on the way. That hit Moline, and goes to the far wing. The Penguins get it in behind the net to Kennedy, comes out in front. Now Malkin picks it up. He fouled that puck. He drills it behind Ward, and the Penguins have a 2-1 lead. Oh, I've seen that fist before. Evgeny Malkin out of nowhere to find the puck at the feet of Cam Ward. The Penguins lead 2-1. We take it off towards the tail end of the period. Here's Kunitz in the Carolina zone. This shot is Shelton's score. You can get that dog off my lawn. It's Chris Kunitz, finally. Short pass off the boards to Kunitz. Kunitz of the Penguins looking up. What's he going to do with it? Shooter towards the net. Off the pad. Rebound. Malkin. Hey! Shoots and scores! Evgeny Malkin right in front. And the Penguins have regained the lead. It's 5-4 Pittsburgh. Oh, look out, Loretta. Here's Malkin behind the goal. Turns around. Comes out. Backhand shot. Oh! He shoots and scores! And Cam Ward just lost his liquor license. What a move by Malkin. The Penguins lead 6-4. It's the HT 471.
Matt Cook with a puck. He threw it back out in between the circles. And Carolina can't get it out. It goes to Kennedy. Wrist shot. He shoots and scores!
Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
Rindemore very aggressively on the penalty kill. This is a power of Bowser power play. Lead it up for Crosby. Denied by Gleason. Comes in front of Malkin. Though, and his shot scores. Evgeny Malkin right through Cam Ward. Penguins get a break there. It came in front. And Malkin picked up the loose puck with great blazing speed. Put it in. Made a little move and flipped it by Ward. The Penguins tied in one. Oh, Michael Motorcycle. Into the Pens end. Passing to the slot. Walker's not there. Kunitz picks it off. Here's Squaring. Taking the pass. Pulls it behind his body. Comes in. Goes in front now. And a backhander by Crosby. He shoots and scores. What a beautiful pass by Guerin to Sir Sidney. The Penguins take a 2-1 lead. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw. We'll carry it down the near side and off the window. It's Gonchar on the Carolina territory. Malkin's got the puck. He goes right to the net. Comes in. Scores! On the short side, he beats Ward. And the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. Oh, she wants to sell my monkey. Evgeny Malkin just with an explosion of speed to go to the net and score. Right side. Throwing back in front. And that's going to avoid the goal. LaRose is dumped by Gonchar in front of the cage. And here come the Penguins with Malkin picking up the puck. Onto the Carolina line. A little drop pass for Fedotenko. He's right there.
Shouts and scores. Ruslan Fedotenko on the club hand side of Cam Ward, and the Penguins now have a 4-2 lead, and he smoked them like a bad cigar. What a shot.
And Dennis Seidenberg, the German product, up off the window, couldn't get the puck out. Malkin reaches with his glove, and he got hit as he went to make the pass, and it sails us in with the puck goes. Gonchar again floated back into Carolina territory. Talbot on the right side, comes right in front and deflected in by the Penguins. Fedotenko, Boucher put it right towards the edge of the crease behind Ward, and Fedotenko finishes. The Penguins tie it in one. Oh, never teach a pig to sing. And picked up here by Boucher. He can't get it out. He's having trouble right now. And it comes left point over to Pauline. Pauline lost the puck. Talbot chops it ahead to himself. Coming one-on-one now against a retreating Babcock. Shoots and scores. It comes up off the air over the glove of Ward. And Talbot's going to get the goal. The Penguins have a 2-1 lead. Oh, shave my face with a rusty razor. And it goes over to the far wing. Jokinen takes it. Back to Pittman. And here comes Garinon. The penalty is over. Didn't last very long. Babcock at the right point. He mishandled it. Crosby's got it. Here he comes. Crosby skating with it. Garin going to the net. Crosby has it in front of Garin. He shoots and scores. Billy Garin gives the Penguins a 3-1 lead. Oh, holy cheese and crackers. And the Penguins get to the puck. They get it up to center. Here's Crosby with an empty netter along with Adams. Gives it to Adams on the left side. Fires. He shoots and scores. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. The shot, the game, and the series right there. 12 seconds to go. Not much time left now. Here is Brooks Orpik in the Penguins' end. Tries to get the puck out, can't, but Talbot will. He'll just skate with it in his own end. Around to the far side to Craig Adams, who's back on, and it's over. The Pittsburgh Penguins have defeated the Carolina Hurricanes 4-1. And you can spit shine your shoes, Mabel. It's time to dance with Lord Stanley. Once again, the Penguins go to the Stanley Cup Finals.